All right, so how many of you guys are into fishing? I'm down here today in Reesport, Oregon on the Umpqua River, the banks of the Umpqua River, where a lot of people are fishing. Fishing today. Today is Tuesday, August 9th, 2016. Check out this steel railroad trestle. If you look closely, this trestle, I'm going to zoom in. I guess the proper word might be cantilever. It's a cantilevering bridge. So it does a total 180. It opens up to 180 degrees so that freighters and ships can come through here. There's a lot of shipping traffic that comes through here. I don't know how much anymore, but I know back in the day, when they built these bridges, there was a lot of traffic, a lot of industry going through here on the Umpqua River. And then in the distance, we have the Umpqua Bridge, which this is a terrible shot I'm giving you. It's being blocked, but the distance is the Umpqua Bridge. It's a really, really neat bridge. And one of these days, I'm going to get out there on foot and walk it and show you guys what that looks like. It's one of the bridges that I'd like to share. There's so much history here with bridges on the Oregon coast. It's amazing, and I really would like to talk more about bridges here in my vlogs. You guys see that? I don't, my little holder for my phone just broke for my tripod. I would normally be using my tripod to do this, so sorry about the shaky video. But sometimes you're going to get shaky video on the West Coast Roller YouTube channel. That's just the way it is. No getting around it. Over there is it's called the Umpqua Discovery Center, and there's a really neat dock. One of these days I'll get over there and show you guys what that looks like, but there's a dock that you can walk around. It's really cool. There's kind of a lot of little neat things to see here in Reesport. You know, when you're driving by on 101, looks can be deceiving, but you know, if you get out and about and you know, get out on foot and drive around a little bit, there are some really kind of neat things to check out and see. But I just love these bridges. I love these old train trestle bridges. There are a lot of them here on the Oregon coast, and I think that's one of the things I'd like to do is get out on foot and, you know, video log some of these and, you know, dig up some history on them. Thank you.